I've said it once, I've probably said it a million times. Everybody's got a price for the $1 million man. I gotta get that out of my system at least once a day. Well, it's a real pleasure to be with you here tonight. It's great to be back in Ohio. So the best wrestling fans in the world. Without fans, you know, who would we be? So very appreciative of the fans. Great to be here tonight. And I want to thank the promoter, your promoter, SCW, who has graciously helping the church, Rolling Plains United Methodist Church, who brought me in for the weekend. You know, they're helping some of the proceeds from the nice event goes to help my being here. So I want to thank you. I've been asked to open a prayer. I don't know how many of you know, but I am a minister. And I have been a minister for the last almost 16 years. Travel all the United States, Canada, around the world, preaching the God of Jesus Christ.